Like weather and wind and storms never stop, they're powered by the sun's heat. So even Earth's weather isn't a perpetual motion machine. Now, there's a more fundamental reason why these machines are impossible, and it's called the law of conservation of energy, which states that energy can neither be created nor destroyed. Energy never comes for free. If you see a machine producing motion, heat, light, or another form of energy, keep looking for the